how to sign up with Bluehost step-by-step Bluehost sign-up tutorial. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cupid Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going over how to sign up with Bluehost step-by-step. Bluehost is an excellent web hosting company. Bluehost is by far one of my favorite web hosting companies today. By following this Bluehost sign-up tutorial, not only will you be signed up with Bluehost in just a few minutes, but you will receive a free domain name with your Bluehost hosting. Let's dive in. The first step is to visit Bluehost to get started in signing up with Bluehost. I provided a link to Bluehost in the description. Feel free to give it a click and follow me through the steps. A little disclosure. The link is an affiliate link. I'll receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out WordPress tutorial videos on a regular basis. Once you click the link and are on Bluehost, you will see the green Get Started Now button. Click on the button to continue to the next step. You'll now be on a page that shows Bluehost plans, pricing, and features. The most popular plan is the Plus plan, as this includes unlimited websites, add-on domains, bandwidth, storage, and email accounts. If you only need one site, then the basic plan would be a great option. You can always upgrade to the Plus or Pro plan at a later date. Once you find the Bluehost plan that works best for you, just hit the Select button on the plan to continue to the next step. You now want to choose a domain name for your site. What's awesome is you will get a free domain name with your Bluehost web hosting. You will see on the left-hand side a box where you can put in the domain name you would like, free, and then you can select the domain extension .com, .net, .org, etc. I recommend going with a .com if you can, as this is the domain extension most people associate sites with. If you already have a domain name, then you just need to enter it over on the right in the box. Click next to continue to the next step. One thing to keep in mind is if your domain name is not with Bluehost, you want to change your name service to point to Bluehost with whatever company you are using for your domain name. If you need help in doing this, just send me an email and I will guide you through the steps. Bluehost's friendly customer service team can quickly assist you with this via chat, phone, or email. You now want to input your account information with your name, contact details, etc. Next, you will see plan options to select. You can purchase your Bluehost web hosting for 12 months, 24 months, 36 months, and 60 months. You will notice the longer you buy your hosting for, the better discount you will get with your web hosting. You will see some extra services that might be selected, consisting of SiteLock Domain Security, SiteLock Backup Pro, Search Engine Jumpstart, and Domain Privacy. I recommend that you consider Domain Privacy. This will keep your contact information private so it's not out on the web for telemarketers or marketers to get a hold of you to call and bug you about services they offer. The other three add-ons really aren't necessary. If you plan on using WordPress for your site, there are free alternatives that work just as great, but this is entirely up to you. The last step in signing up with Bluehost is to fill out your billing information. Once you enter your billing information, click on the next button. You have now successfully signed up with Bluehost web hosting. Once you have purchased your Bluehost web hosting, you will receive a receipt via the email address you provided. You will also be emailed your login credentials for Bluehost Control Panel, which is also known as cPanel. Here's what the Bluehost cPanel looks like once you are logged in. That is all there is to it. I hope you enjoyed this Bluehost sign-up tutorial. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.